welcome back to the Phantom Pain. It's been a while. Off screen, I have been doing side quests, earning myself some money, grinding, you know, doing resources. Huh, that was weird. Yeah, you know, just doing doing a resource grind and whatnot.
I'm back at Mother Base.
Sorry if I sound a bit weird. I think I'm coming down with a cold or something, so, you know, don't worry about it. Okay, that's who I've killed. Ooh, wow, I've killed three. Ah, Digitalis and JMP, thank you. I will send you fools out on another very long mission.
Please select a mission.
Okay, reconstruction support. 4 days. 4 days with a lot of cash. Yeah, I gotta lose about half these fools, but that's fine.
Unit dispatched.
There you go. Okay. So. Okay, we're gonna call Pequod in. And we're gonna do story mission.
Roger.
Main story mission.
Ah.
Good dog. Yep. Oh, by the way, I've got D-Dog up to 100% in bomb.
This is Pequod on station at LZ.
Well, come down. Come on, Pequod. Get down here. Me and D-Dog have things to do. Has he got up yet? Hasn't even got up yet. I repeated a mission that I did earlier. I did even better because I just decided I'm gonna do better. So I decided I was gonna do. So how is everyone today? You all good? You having a good Thursday? Had a good week. What? Oh.
Please select a mission. Mission accepted.
Okay. Really? I've gone through everything and I can only land in one area.
Heading to Central Africa.
Fine. Okay.
Deploying.
I have really not used a sniper rifle. I really haven't. I've just been going about shooting rockets everywhere. It's fun. Footprints of Phantoms. I don't know Phantoms are footprints. It's been a while. So I think it's been like a month or something since I last properly played this.
This contract comes from the People's Movement for the Liberation of Angola.
I think that horn's gotten bigger.
The PF at Ditati Abandoned Village has been supplied with Walker gears. Your job is to eliminate them all. Destroy them, extract them, whatever you see fit. This just might get us closer to the Walker Gear supplier, Cypher. Good luck, guys.
Okay, guys, I'll do my thing.
Thank you, Come on, D-Dog.
Sun will set shortly.
Come on, puppy. Let's go. Ooh, animals. Oh, why? Are they gonna be zebras or something?
If you stir things up, the enemy will counterattack on their walker gears. That would complicate things. Handle this carefully.
Oh.
That's a Nubian goat. It's a dairy breed whose milk is ideal for cheese production. It's also butchered for meat, but don't get any ideas.
Analysis complete.
You're fine. How about you? How about you, buddy?
Analysis complete.
That is just human. No offense, but that one is human trash. That one, not so much. Oh, excuse me. Excuse me, human trash. Really? Welcome to the team. Sorry, but my standards have grown subjectively, or greatly, since I first started playing this game.
You have arrived at your destination.
And my standards are growing greatly. I no longer accept any D. I accept very few D's.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. You have arrived at your destination. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
The targets have been deployed to that outpost.
Okay,
she'll be. Find and eliminate all of them.
Analysis complete.
Oh, yeah, thank you. I want you. Anyone else around, boy?
Analysis complete.
He's worth it. Oh, hello, I almost ran into them.
Analysis complete.
Gunsmith. Oh, I need that. Good boy, Dar. Good boy, puppy.
Analysis complete.
Oh, thank you so much. Don't mind if I does.
Hey, you okay?
Fall asleep. Puppy's doing work. Okay, I want to find as few concentrations of enemies as possible so I can stealth these fools. Oh, hi. I'll be having that. Shush. Really? Oh, who's shooting me down? Which one of you has the balls? Okay. I want these gears. Someone's shooting them down. That's it, going loud. Okay, that's them dead. I'm no longer able to, you know, stop me from going like this. Please, and thank you.
Analysis complete.
Oh, thank you.
Extraction failed.
Flawless work. You never cease to amaze, boss.
Extraction failed.
Good work.
I'm extracting these things. How are they failing?
He's coming too. Roger that. That's a target. Eliminate it anywhere you like.
Hello. How's my extractions failing?
Oh.
Seriously?
Nice work. Great. No targets remaining. Your objective's complete. Exfiltrate out of the hot zone by chopper or on land.
I will, but there's a prisoner here. So...
Help!
All those motherfuckers have an anti-aircon? Or reader? I think not, because...
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
See ya! Let's go, puppy!
You destroyed their anti-air radar? It wasn't one of the targets. And that's put a hole in their air surveillance. The chopper will be able to get in close now. You can designate a landing zone near the outpost.
There you go. Excuse me. Oh, I got sleepy boys. What's up? What's up, puppy? Good boy. Did I get these guys' stats? I don't think I did.
Analysis complete.
Oh, yeah. Thank you. Enjoy. Welcome to the team.
Analysis complete.
Yeah, no, I do not have troublemakers in my unit. As good as you are, no.
Analysis complete.
Subject on board. Analysis leave the rest to us.
Complete. Oh, thank you.
Champion, the Delta yet. Boss, get me away. It's the boss's help. Who does work on? Roger that.
Oh, come on, really?
Clear shortly. Analysis complete.
Oh, sniper. That's who was shooting my shit down. No, screw it.
Outpost captured.
Okay, what are you? Oh, air massive? I don't mind if that does.
The map has been updated.
Okay.
You gotta extract him.
I was thinking about it. Puppy, this is gonna get loud. I'm just making sure I don't miss anything. Okay, I don't think I've missed anything. Doesn't look like I have anyway. Okay, where's the hot zone? Wow.
Marker placed.
Okay. Let's just get the last of the stuff and we run away like little girls. There we go.
You have arrived at your destination.
There we go. I think I went through there. Didn't even notice. Oh, I knocked that out. It has. Thank you. Enjoy. That'll come in handy. Defending Mother Base. Where's that big gun I saw? Oh well. That's gonna be kicking around here somewhere. Time to go.
It's a hornbill. The protuberance above its bill is its crest. It's kind of like a rhinoceros horn.
Rain approaching.
Okay, Pequod, come pick me up. Get me the fuck out of here.
Support helicopter requested. Roger.
I think I stealthed that mission pretty damn well. This is a hell of a vantage point. Okay, Pequod, take me and my puppy away from this place. Remove with me from this place, Pequod. Prisoners. Walk here. Nice. Sweet.
Development project has been added.
Yes. Beep. Mission complete. Boss, that was
exceptional. All walking gears except... Nice. And I got Doberman. Nice! Very nice! I got Is that 2.08 million? That's what I've got? Wow. Nah, that's probably something. I'm probably mistaken that.
Boss, we were right.
Okay.
Once you'd eliminated those walker gears, a resupply call was made from Ditati to CFA headquarters.
Eliminated.
CFA then contacted none other than Saner. That's right, the shell company that owned Mfinda Oilfield. So Saner was just a front for Cypher. The resupply won't be happening just yet. But we did learn that the walker gears are transported out of Nova Braga Airport. Apparently, there's a distribution network on the Savannah that links all the PF outposts.
Right.
I'll have the intel team investigate this network. If Cypher is supplying PFs with walker gears, the PFs have to be offering them something in return. We follow the money trail. We might just find ourselves on Cypher's doorstep.
That's a good thing, right? Trap specialist. Woo! Yeah, okay, just skip them all because I extracted a whole load of people there. I killed more, but I extracted a load.
Mission
boss, the intel team has come back with its report following its investigation into PF logistics. Cypher has to be involved with this distribution network somehow. One thing in particular caught my eye. A convoy that regularly crosses the Savannah. On paper, it's just mined resources going to the government, but the security's much too heavy. At the very least, it's worth checking out. Take a look at the mission.
Development, if please. Development, if you
please. Please specify a project.
No. Mother base. Base facilities. Please see, I have enough. I don't have enough. I'm upgrading my intel platform. I upgraded the command platform, so now I have four towers. Four platforms. I am a ways off getting any kind of upgrade here. And I'm talking a ways off. That's not.
pretty good partner, huh, boss?
Too early to say.
Yeah? Just seeing him come back makes me real proud.
What breed is he? He's not a husky.
You're right. Siberian husky is a cross between a Spitz-type dog and a wolf. I think Dee Dee might have some wolf blood in him, too. He isn't just smart. He's also shown remarkable judgment.
That's true.
If he doesn't do what you want him to, he's just doing what he thinks is right in the situation. And he's steady under fire. Remember, he's no lab dog. But learn his strengths, and you'll understand each other soon enough. You'll make one hell of a team.
We make Ocelot, one hell of a team.
Why don't you take it upon yourself to train him?
Huh? Why?
Yeah. When's the last time you heard a wildcat raising a dog?
I have an eye for him. I knew at first glance he'd make the right partner for you. And I figured it was about time he got out into the world.
So you passed him off on me.
There, you see? I knew you liked him.
I don't know about that yet. I still think he's trying to figure me out, too.
I'll spend some more time with him. You'll see how helpful he can be.
Yep.
What about you?
I prefer to work alone.
Ocelots don't hunt in packs.
Yeah, something like that. Anyway, I'm glad you like him. Dee Dee's really taken to you, too. And to going on your walks. Don't be shy about taking him with you in the future.
I'll think about it.
Walks, he says. Nice. Let's check some side ops, see if they've changed. Tank unit is that's it.
Please select a mission.
Traitor's Caravan. Pick a digitalis. Extract the truck. Oh, I could have done that! Oh well. Damn dogs.
Mission accepted.
Okay, yeah. That's a no-no. That's definitely a no-no. So looks like that's the only safest place to be.
Let's go get us some more walker gears.
Boss, your objective is to steal an entire truck from a PF convoy. We don't have a fix on the truck we want, but the intel team has spotted the unit that's been tasked with escorting it. They're stationed at the guard post to the north of Nova Braga Airport on the Savannah. Okay. Rendezvous with our target will be any time now. Start by heading to that guard post. Then follow the escort unit. It should lead you right to the target truck. Boss, extract them from the mission area. You can check the target details on your iDroid.
Sure thing, Kaz. I'll do whatever you want.
Be careful down there, boss.
That's empty squad.
Map has been updated. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Ooh.
Analysis complete. You have arrived.
You've reached the guard post. Where's the escort unit?
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Analysis complete.
everybody okay?
Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
The escort unit isn't there. We must be too late. Is there anything there that might lead us to the target? Look everywhere in the guard post.
Totally fucking oblivious.
You gotta extract him.
I was thinking about it.
Guard post captured.
No.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Maybe not.
You found an intel file. Updated. Use your iDroid to scan it.
Like, I don't know what I'm doing, Kaz. Come on.
Marker removed. Marker placed. Marker placed.
First things first, I kinda need some shit from this place.
You have arrived at your destination.
Yeah. I'll have that. So, down along there is the predicted route. So, really?
Marker placed.
I'll get that.
Extraction arrived at the mothership. You have arrived at your destination.
Well then.
Marker placed.
Okay.
Extraction arrived at mother base.
Hello. You've just missed a mission. I extracted some Walker gears.
Complete.
No.
Analysis complete.
No. Funny. I don't
analysis complete. You have arrived at your destination.
Okay, for this, I think I'm gonna need, D-Horse.
Please select a drop point.
See ya, D-Dog! You were good, puppy! You did good, puppy!
Buddy, departing area of operations.
See ya, D-Dog! Doom Sloth. Oh, that is all trash. That's human trash. I do not care what the hell kind of E that is. That is just trash. Ew. Ew. I feel dirty.
Buddy has arrived.
Okay, now I'm blind. Do I have to capture this guard post or something? So I feel T-Horse would might make a lot bit more sense. So have you been? Excuse me. Well, I'm kind of in a knockout. Makes me feel sad. Yeah, I'm getting D-Horse.
Please select a drop point. Dispatch requested.
Bye.
Buddy departing area of operations.
So as I've never done this mission before, any idea on what to expect? Ah, here comes the horsey. Hey, the horse.
Has arrived.
Sup. Really? Fuck. So, I don't know what I'm doing. Anyone in chat know what I'm doing? Looks like I'm capturing a guard post.
Sun will rise momentarily.
Really? Seriously? You had to move? What the shit, man? Just go to sleep. Okay, you know, I have no use for you.
Goalpost captured.
Okay, I have no clue what I'm doing. Need to be helping, please. Trash. God, trash. Lots of trash, so, you know. Okay.
Whoa!
Okay, I've got to check every tent now. Because I don't know what the hell I'm doing.
You got an intel file. Unfortunately, there's nothing new in it.
Okay. Well, looks like I'm checking the airport out.
Extraction arrived at mother base.
Okay, so I know they're not along there.
Yeah.
Whoa. So.
Marker placed.
Yeah.
Let's check that out.
Yeah.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Complete. Analysis complete.
So I'm suspicious. I didn't know I was a sketchy person.
Supply drop complete.
Ah, he's bleeding out. That's fine. That wasn't a sniper. If I was a sniper, I would be taking both heads off. What are you again? Dude, this is a kindness. Who's got their eyes on me? Okay, Seahorse, we have a long, long way to go. Travel. Traveling on a horse in the rain. Really? You know, in hindsight, I really should have just gone to Kasiba anyway. Like, what the fuck?
Around.
Snake? I'm not kidding around. I got my ass shot off.
with Cypher's plans. You can view the escort unit's predicted route on your map. The target should link up with them somewhere along it.
Marker placed.
Yeah.
Marker removed.
Yeah.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Yeah.
Okay, going loud.
Your PF's to guard it.
Analysis complete.
Boss, get down.
Really?
To its destination. Hurry up and find that truck.
Analysis complete.
Yes. I've gone goofed again. And I can't get out this way. Oh no! Oh god damn it. See ya, scrubs! First things first, supply drop, give me.
Please, supplies.
Give me all my shit back, please. Kaziba.
Mission info has been updated. The marker placed.
Yeah.
Okay, I need to get ahead of this, so I need to literally, where am I? Okay, I need to make it to there, right now. Because I wasted time and I set a seat, and I set a command point on alert. Oh, damn it. Damn it, Bankai, learn your lesson. I have over a kilometer to go, you know. Jesus, Kaz. Had I not set that guard post on alert, I'm fairly certain I could have caught up to it. Oopsie daisy!
Us? What were you thinking? Target destroyed. Mission failed.
Good! Wanted destroyed. It's a pain in the dick! Damn you, cars!
Extract the PF transport truck. Throw a wrench into Cypher's plans. You can view the escort unit's predicted route on your map. The target should link up with them somewhere along it.
Okay, fuck the base there. Let's try to get to Kazima Village first. Because if not, I'll just have to chase him down.
Truck is the target. Extract it out of the mission area. You can also drive it out of the hot zone yourself.
Enemy presence.
Okay, I need to extract that thing, like, soon as, because I'm going to cause a fucking load of collateral damage this time. Fuck, Doc.
Yeah. Extract the PF transport truck.
Okay, you know.
Throw a wrench in Cypher's plans. You can check the target's location on your iDroid.
This is a generous checkpoint. Chicken heart! God fucking damn it!
Extract the PF transport truck. Throw a wrench into Cypher's plans. You can check the target's location on your iDroid.
I just got too close. I'm gonna go to complete this damn mission. Even if it includes the chicken, the damn.
That proves the cargo is headed to Cypher.
Okay, you know what? Okay, see ya! See ya, scrubs! Let's go, D-Horse! What the hell? It didn't? What the fuck? I don't get this. I don't like it. Just look. Okay. I really don't get what happened there. Because.
Us? What were you thinking? Target destroyed. Mission
I had
failed.
The Fulton up. I had it up and it went. And what happens?
Extract the PF transport truck. Throw a wrench into Cypher's plans. You can check the target's location on your iDroid.
Whoa!
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
No, Day Horse! Sick, come on.
Scott, if these bastards are pulling guard duty, that proves the cargo is headed to Cypher.
Screw this, I'm just gonna literally. Okay. And away it goes. Away it goes.
Leave the mission area by chopper or by land.
Fuck this, D-Horse, we are gone. See ya. Where's it? Oh, sweet. Really?
Exfiltrated hot zone.
Fucking skulls, man. Okay. Nice. Intel team. Pulling fucking work there.
Boss, we searched the truck you recovered.
Yes.
There were two primary types of cargo.
Right.
First, drums of malachite, a copper ore. That took up most of the truck bed. But malachite isn't valuable enough to warrant an escort. The real cargo was likely the second item, a shielding container. The contents, yellow cake.
Yellow cake?
That's right. The raw material for a nuclear weapon.
Oh dear.
That might point to the weapon to surpass Metal Gear Emmerich told us about. But who can say? Thing is, there isn't a lot of it. Not enough to make a nuclear warhead. Give us some time. We'll look into it. Try to figure out why they had this under such close guard.
Right, yo. You do that, Kaz. Jesus. Okay, I am gonna end the stream here because that mission was a pain in the dick. Outright pain in the dick, and I've lost some bond with D-Dog.
Side ops list updated.
Boss, this is an emergency. We had two intel team agents undercover at the PF, Contract Forces of Africa. The CFA have captured them both. They don't have long to live. You've got to get them out of there ASAP. This means Cypher might be getting wind of our existence. We may need to move more cautiously from now on. I just hope this incident has nothing to do with him. I've added the details to your mission list. Don't let him down, boss.
Marker placed.
Yeah.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Let's capture a wandering mother base soldier.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Yeah. Sorry, D-Horse, but I need D-Dog back. I've lost some support with him. I've lost somebody with him, so.
Come on, boy. Select a dispatch requested. Buddy departing area of operations.
Boy.
Buddy has arrived. The map has been updated.
I've not signed out. I am somewhat connected to the internet, that much I know.
Analysis.
That's the target.
Hey, get back here, you. Really? Okay, yeah, you enjoy your own sleepy gas. Really? I got hit with a sleepy gas too. That is some bullshit.
Marker removed. Side op completed.
There we go.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Arrived at Mother Base. Please select a mission. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
I think I'll just go back to okay, what's that? Connect online. Logging into server. I didn't even log out. What the hell? Welcome back. Okay. Two cassettes.
Boss, I have the report on that cargo we stole from Cypher's truck. The PF was transporting two things. The analysis of that malachite has come back first.
Right.
Naturally, the main compound is copper. There's also a small amount of cobalt. Nothing unusual so far. Southern Zaire is a well-known copper belt. However, in addition to these, we also detected a trace amount of uranium. The content percentage, though, is too low for nuclear development. It most likely came from Shinkalobwe mine. That's where the uranium in that area comes from. The mine's closed, as all the high-purity uranium ore dried up a long time ago. but you could probably still find it there in small quantities. That said, there are plenty of other uranium mines that are in operation, like in Niger, Namibia, South Africa. Why go to an abandoned mine to scrape up whatever's left and ship it out in mass quantities without refining it? They were transporting that yellow cake, too, which would suggest they have the technology to refine uranium. Anyway, that about sums it up.
Right.
Unfortunately, the analysis of that yellow cake is taking a little longer. I'll let you know when it's done. Zero Risk Security aren't as hardcore a military outfit compared to the other two PFs in this region. The company sends operators to conflict regions around the world, not just Africa. They have decades of combined experience. They're also based out of South Africa. Their headquarters is in Johannesburg. A lot of their work involves corporate security for South African companies, but a good number of their operators are retired South African military. So don't mistake them for a bunch of security guards.
Okay. You're back basically at the end of the stream. Helicopter pickup.
Please select a landing zone. The map has been updated. Support helicopter requested. Analysis complete.
Poster.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Okay. Going loud, we're going loud, Sig. Kindness.
Arriving shortly at LZ.
Map has been updated.
This is Pequot. Have arrived at LZ. We'll stand by.
Support helicopter has arrived.
Well, that was a kindness.
Extraction arrived at mother base.
There we go. Ah, Pequot. You're so kind as to wait there. Come back and do some of these off screen. Just get them all done.
Departing.
Do some grinding, get some resources.
Extraction arrived at mother base.
Nice. Okay. Which means I'm gonna have to go through these guys to make sure none are all, troublemakers, because if they are, they'll be caught and gone. What's up, boy? Swimsuit pies. So got a few mother base missions. A few to go through.
Please select a mission.
Oh, that's gonna be a while. But thank you all for watching. I've been Bankai. I will see you in the next stream. Have a good day.